ako hindi ko sinasuggest na ano, I don't suggest that you jump into a relationship immediately soon after mo makipag-break up. Dapat you have to be whole first for you to be able to give yourself to others. Kasi pagka hindi, if you're broken, then you might be able to attract another broken person. Hindi para kayo may pity party, oh, broken-hearted. Oh, ako din broken-hearted. Oh, di ba? Di ba? Hindi nga, di ba? Oh, pagka ganun ang hinahanap mo, pagka ganun ka, before you get into a relationship, most likely, maa-attract mo, broken-hearted din. Ay, gusto mo nga yung happy na yung relationship mo, yung free kayo, na hindi kayo nagtatago, di ba? Minsan, this is also good when you read some articles. Marami mga articles on the internet on how to really get over a married person. Maraming articles yan. Kaya lang hindi lahat kasi ay pupwede ninyong gawin. Like may mga articles would say, get into a relationship. Parang ano ba? Panakip butas.